Joe's not a plumber. He's an illustrator. An illustrator with a mohawk.